one thing we've seen during the pandemic is that learning technologies really have the potential to help bridge the gap between school and home. And they can put teachers and families in closer touch. And it's bi-directional, which I think is pretty cool. So, you know, with better communication tools between a classroom and a family, you can get shorter feedback cycles that can make classroom learning more transparent and more visible to parents and to families. So that's, you know, from the school to the home. But then, you know, from the outside in, you can see some of the enrichment opportunities that arise in the context of expanded and extended learning, like art of problem solving, coming into the classroom.